Abaddon is the Destroyer.
The Archangel?
He was betrayed. He is only a pawn in some greater game.
You must bring him peace.
Peace? Abaddon is the Destroyer. I'm pretty sure peace is off the table.
Did you find any clues among the visions? A way to stop him?
There was a sword. One which broke the seals.
The Armageddon blade. But after the seals were broken, Abaddon ordered the blade destroyed on the very anvil of its creation. Horseman, I fear the blade is lost to us now.
It will be made again.
What else did you see?
Abaddon guards the seventh seal. He plots with others to storm the White Gates. Uriel will lead the Hellguard against him and fail.
What else did you see?
I saw nothing else.
I will open the gate to Eternus. Once it is closed, the garden and its secrets will be lost forever. When you are ready, I will begin. Abaddon will have scattered the sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the Forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate. Dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon. And all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it. Whatever the light decides. Go. Waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthane. He is the last hope of an old fool. The blade was scattered over this ruined world. Find the pieces. Forge them at the hand of the Black Hammer. Then return.
is wise as a bird. You are as wise as you are powerful.
Come on.
What would you ask of him?